My time with the Spinas talking.
Thank you.
Whoa! What a stroke of good luck! I really want to go traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me. I do love Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed by my mother. Have you noticed how it's shaped like a heart? My time with the Spina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon is worse than not carrying one at all.
Thank you. Thank you. no escape!
Ha ha!
Bearing down. Feeling lucky? This one's got your name on it. This treasure hunt.
you for com- Astro.
The palais is right up ahead. Come on.
Feeling lucky?
State your business here. The Chief Justice is presently occupied with official matters.
Huh. This place does look pretty heavily guarded. Guess that proves that Nervalet's files are really secure.
Hey, don't you recognize us?
Huh? Who are you? Just to be clear, I don't care who you are or who you might be related to, our rules make no exceptions.
See? They've got great discipline, too.
Yip-yap! Paimon can tell!
If you're here just to crack jokes, I can point you towards the exit. Unlike some, we're busy, so please leave if you don't have a reason to be here.
No. What I meant to say is, shouldn't you remember us from a few days ago? We were at the trial of the great magician Linny.
Oh, yes, I remember. I read about it in the Steambird. You must be Linny's attorneys. It's all coming back to me now.
We're here today to report and archive some information on a follow-up case.
Huh, is that even a thing?
Of course. Don't worry. We're here on official business. You can trust us.
All right then, I'll let you through. The Chief Justice is just inside.
Ah, thanks so much.
Please come in.
The food in the cafeteria is excellent, if you're lucky enough to make it in.